I'm Kevin from Tame Impala, and my song Let It Happen has been nominated for APRA Song of the Year 2016. But I never really know exactly what inspires a song. I mean, Let It Happen, I think it was originally maybe two separate songs, two separate little bits that came together, which is rare for me. I don't usually like to fuse, you know, two bits of songs unless they really belong together. Experimentation for me is everything. You know, like I probably wouldn't bother writing a song or, you know, making a song unless there was experimentation in it. I just feel like the idea of going over the same ground twice just doesn't have that that kind of mystery that's like so important in songwriting. That, you know, for me it makes up the backbone of making music for me. You know, just feeling like you're in like unknown waters, you know, like you're in unknown territory. It's like just the most kind of exciting part about making music for me. When people tell you that like your song has had an impact on them, or it's like helped them through like a time, like a rough patch of their life or whatever, it's endlessly fulfilling. It's more fulfilling than any other like accolade or result of finishing a piece of music, you know.